It's going to be a nervous night for people living in parts of British Columbia. Wildfires are raging out of control in the province's interior and on Vancouver Island. Nearly 90 wildfires have started in the past 2 days, many of them likely caused by dry lightning strikes earlier this week. Many of those fires are in the Okanagan Valley and in the Kootenay region, and the wildfire risk remains high or extreme throughout the southern portion of the province. One fire near Penticton grew so quickly it engulfed 10 square kilometers in just a matter of hours. Global BC's Aaron MacArthur is on the ground in the Okanagan, where nearly 3,700 properties are under evacuation alert. Aaron.
Sophie, cooler temperatures today. It's giving crews a chance to hopefully get a handle on this fire. But last night, bad news. At least one home destroyed by flames.
It's terrifying to watch. The raging fire clearly visible to people in Penticton. People here are ready for the fire season. Evacuation orders still filled with emotion.
There's so many houses up there and it was just racing down the hill, so we'll see if we have a house in the days to come.
All logged off in behind there. If it gets into those plantations and the dry grass, it's really going to spread. And this wind isn't going to help.
The terrain, rocky and steep. Difficult for ground crews to make any progress. Wednesday, a parade of helicopters dipped in Skaha Lake, bucketing a section of the fire right on top of dozens of homes. For at least one homeowner, it's too late. The home destroyed overnight by flames.
Now is the time to make sure you have a plan for your family and your pets so that you don't have a situation where someone's knocking on the door and you're saying, I'm not ready to go.
The fire has continued to spread. The BC Wildfire Service pins the size at about 1,400 hectares and continuing to grow. The fight to save homes, a long way from being finished.
This fire is far from contained. It means hundreds of people will not likely be going home anytime soon, and thousands of people ready to go at a moment's notice. Sophie?
Aaron MacArthur in BC for us. Thank you, Aaron. California's wine country is dealing with its own wildfire emergency. Thousands have been told there is an immediate threat to their lives. Several thousand homeowners in the city of Vacaville, west of Sacramento, have been ordered to leave. The governor declared a state of emergency for all of California as multiple blazes incinerate at least 18,000 hectares of land in the Napa and Sonoma valleys. An even larger complex of fires is burning around the San Francisco Bay Area, and smoke is covering much of central and northern California. It's believed most of the fires were caused by lightning storms on the heels of record-breaking hot weather.